Hey guys, this video is going to be a bit different to the content that I usually put out, but I thought it might be interesting to try something new. So if you'd like to see more videos like this one, make sure you leave a comment below. So before I get started, I think it's important to mention that this is not a sponsored video, and I bought these products just for my personal use. I thought it may be interesting to share those with you as well. So today we're looking at the Kookaburra Bowling Machine balls, and these come in a range of colors. As you can see, I have the pink, the orange, and the red balls. So you can also get these balls in a yellow color or a blue color. So there are a total of 5 colors you can get, which are pink, blue, yellow, orange, and red. So they have 2 different versions of these balls. One provides low bounce and the other provides a high bounce. And based on the colors, you can determine which type of bounce you will get. So the pink, blue, and yellow balls all provide a low bounce, and the orange and red provide a high bounce. So these are obviously designed to be used with a bowling machine, but I find that they can be used effectively in other forms of training as well. So you could use this for throwdowns, or if you're using a device such as a sidearm. You can also use it for fielding with catchets, or if you want to work on your throwing, I think they're just as effective. I've also found that these bowling machine balls have a softer feel to them, which means it won't damage your bat like some of the harder and cheaper products that are out there. So each piece comes to around $10 Australian. And as you can see in this list here, I've also converted it to a number of different currencies as well. So that's it. Those are the Kookaburra Bowling Machine Cricket Balls. I thought it'd be interesting to try a new type of video and just share some of the equipment that I use myself. I will see if I can get the full range of colors in the future, and then might update you on another video to show you all the different colors. But if you like this type of video, please leave a message. Let me know what you think, and if you want to see similar videos to this in the future, then let me know in the comments and we can make it happen. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.